Welcome to the very exciting instructional video series on time value of money. This series is divided into TVM week, that is time value of money week. So we have day 1 to day 7 of this series. So let us start with day 1 topics, and the first thing is that in this instructional video, you will learn to work with functional keys of BA2+ calculator. For learning TVM calculations, you can use one of these physical calculators. So BA2+ calculator is available in 4 physical versions. The first version shown here is BA2+ professional calculator. This is the old version of this calculator. The second one is BA2+ professional calculator, and this one is the new version of the BA2+ calculator. The third one is student version, and the one shown here is newer version of BA2+ student calculator. So you can call it student version, or you can call this one as standard version. And the fourth one shown here on the left is BA2+ old student version calculator. So you can use one of these 4 calculators, or you can use the BA2+ emulator. Here I am using BA2+ emulator. This is a screen-based software which can be used to perform the TVM calculations. So first of all, on top right, we have on-off button, and we will click this button to start the calculator. As you see here, every key on the BA2+ calculator has 2 functions. Each key has a primary function, and this primary function is noted on the key itself. For example, if you click 7, it will enter 7 on the calculator. So this is the primary function. But there is one more function, that is the secondary function, which is noted on the top of every key. For example, AMORT is noted above PV. Similarly, format is noted above the dot or period key. To use the second or secondary function, we have to click the second shift key here. The moment we click second shift key, you will see that on top left in the screen, you will see second written. It means second mode is, or secondary mode is now turned on. For example, if secondary mode is turned on, I click on this dot key. Now it won't print dot, rather it will do the format function for us. So the moment I click it, I see the DEC. It means I am formatting the decimal places. At this moment, this calculator is set to 3 decimal places. For example, I want to use only 2 decimal places. So I will click 2 and I will click enter, and this way I have used secondary function through second shift key. And when you want to come out of the secondary function, then click on second shift key and click quit. So you will now come back to the primary function mode of the BA2+ calculator. This second key is actually a toggle key. Toggle key means when I press second key, it takes us to the second mode, or secondary mode where we can use the secondary functions. If I click it again, it takes us back to the regular mode where we can use the primary functions of the calculator. So second key is actually a toggle key. So it switches back and forth between regular and second functions of the calculator. Now let us talk about some of the clearing functions on this calculator. Suppose I entered 233, but actually I wanted to enter 223, and I have suppose made an error in entering the data. Now I can use this one, the right facing arrow key, to clear the numbers on display one at a time. So when I click it once, it will remove the 3, and when I click one more time, it will remove one more 3, and then I can enter 223. So this way, this right facing arrow key clears numbers on the display one at a time, and we use it when we make a mistake in entering data. This CE/C, this button clears the entire display. For example, I have on display 223, but when I click it, the display is now cleared. But it is to be remembered that this C/C, this CE/C clears the display, but it does not clear the memory. If you have some numbers saved in the memory, they won't get cleared. For example, I click on second and I click on this memory button, and I can see my previous memory through which I entered 10 in MO spot is still there, and my M1 memory 11 is still there. So second quit, I will come out of memory. So this CE/C cleared only the display, so it clears the entire display, but it does not clear the memory. And we have seen that whatever was in memory, it still exists. But if I have to clear all the memories, what I will do, I will click second memory, second clear work. So this has cleared all the 10 memory locations. You can scroll down and you will see all the 10 memory locations from M0 to M9 have been cleared. I will click second quit to come out of it. So in this video, you had a first look at your BA2 Plus calculator. Keep learning and practicing. See you later.